So having the kettlebell in the rack position, this is like the two-hand squat press you're doing. You're just doing it with one hand. Squat down, press up, squat down, press up. So you can see that I'm pressing up as I stand up, and I'm bringing the kettlebell down with me as I squat down. So.